Okay, guys, here we go.
And on the other side is Randy Orton, the third generation superstar who has pure wrestling ability and championship pedigree.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Ouch. Uh-oh. Isn't gonna be pretty. Watch this here. He caught him slipping. Ooh! Oh, my goodness! Crushing it! Oh, look at that. Scoop slam! Set him up. Caught off guard.
Look at this.
Look at this! Oh, shit breaker. Stomping down. Look at this.
What a kick.
Oh, man. Probably not gonna wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Looks like he's got it applied perfectly. Oh, the fade up. The blow.
Might have already been done, Michael.
Ooh, what impact. And a third!
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Razor Ramon shows us how to get it done.
Ah, what a neck breaker. Connected on that. Uh-oh, submission move. Being contorted. Doesn't look good.
If he keeps stretching him like this, he might just add another foot to his height.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good for him. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
He has something big planned. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Just ruthless.
Trouble is on the horizon. He's just about there. Oh, precision knee. And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Suplex, bam.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Headlock. Oh, could be nap time. Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Fighting for survival.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Razor is not holding back right now.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly. My goodness. Oh, slingshot.
Orton has his opponent. Wait. What is Orton doing? What is he thinking?
Anything he wants.
No.
Oh, no! His opponent on the top rope!
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off. Beautiful suplex. Snap suplex. Very effective. Big move coming. Oh, my God.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Throughout this entire arena.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to cap.
upper hand.
And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Razor Ramon showing us how to get it done.
Down with the vertical suplex.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Big elbow.
Bang, right in the face.
What's he going to do with it?
Heavy duty right hand.
Big boot.
Randy Savage has been eliminated.
It took him so long.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, fly.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Suplex.
Oh, stomping away.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
So cute.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
What's coming next?
Oh, solid contact there.
Big. Back body draw.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Oof! Randy Orton all over his prey.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Man.
Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
DDT.
Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high. Here we go. Razor's
Hollywood's Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
He's finished. Will the second time do the trick?
And breaks the hold. Comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here.
Orton has his opponent pushed on the top rope. Orton climbing up.
Are you
not from up there?
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history. That was a big win for him right there.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly blew off this place in Rosemont when the bell finally rang to end this one.